graph of all of our calculations that we've done, and over there we got like the main vendors, like she said before, using our thermal oil vendors. Our calculations, what we did was we figured out the watts, multiplied by the hours per year to get the rate, and or we multiplied by the rate to get the annual cost. And the oil vendors are more cheaper than the Dixie Narco. The Dixie Narco uses more energy than any other vendor, so.
And these are the two graphs we have on. And this right here is the cost that we make off home, which is about $800. And then over here is the energy cost wise, which is $1,200. And we're losing $390 off of that.
Well, it was away with two or three.